What up, everybody? It's me, Western Devil, Zombie HJU, however you want to pronounce it, whatever. Anyways, welcome back. So, I did do some changing. You may notice I did this instead. And look, I'll explain in a minute. The form that I am copying this castle off of is not quite particularly accurate. It doesn't make a whole lot of sense. So I was trying my best to copy it as best I can and make it look sense. Make it look like it's sense. But this is the armory. That is the armory hallway, that thing. And there's supposed to be a... I don't know if it's an underground or above. See, that's the thing. The castle is not particularly accurate when it comes to these hallways and stuff. So... it got me confused because I wasn't for sure if this was underground or above ground. But in the actual episode of season 4, episode 3, this shit was above ground. So how does this work? Does it just do this? Does it do this right here? Or does it drop off at 90 degree turns and then connect to the thing like this? It was just a load of bullshit. I didn't fucking understand it. Didn't make any fucking sense. And so I'm trying to figure this out. But essentially, here's the armor. You walk up to it, the door opens. And then you just follow it all the way down. And you're like, just comes to a dead end. No, it does not. So I got that. So we're going to clean up some of this mess in today's video and get the place looking straight and nice and slick and beautiful. So I guess this can stay right here.